long time to wake up, little seed. If the guardians were here, they'd give you a serious reprimand. If you sleep too much, one day you'll lose yourself in your dreams and never wake up again. Yeah, that's exactly what the guardians would say. But luckily for you, I'm here to greet you today. And I'm much younger than them, so I won't lecture you. Guest has arrived earlier than expected. Let's see who it is. Little seed, in honor of this special day, may I introduce your present? Oh, a wild fox. Ugh, it's better than nothing, I suppose. I would have preferred a smarter and better looking animal. A wolf, maybe. Still, you know what? It doesn't matter. We'll make do with this one. Tim, don't be afraid. Gently. Hey, not too close, you'll frighten him. Let him come to you. That's it. Now entice him to the center of the sanctuary. Into the center. Just a little further. This fox is really slow. Come on, we're not going to eat you. Perfect. Stay there, little seed. Leave the rest to me. You'll be able to visit the Guardians of the Seasons. I have no choice. I must stay here. So, where do I start? Oh, I know. If you follow this path to the east and travel beyond the tall grass, you'll come to the edge of the woods. This is the domain of the Guardian of Winter. It has something I need, and you alone can get it for me. You'll realize what it is when you see it. But I won't give the surprise away. Off you go, little seed. Run, jump, enjoy your new body. You won't ever get lost. I'll always be watching over you. By the Guardian of Winter. Interesting, aren't they? But it can't have been easy with such big paws. Don't say too much about them when you see the Guardian. It might get upset. guardian loves sleeping amongst the totems. Follow them. They'll lead you to its lair. You're on the way back, little seed, with a fragment of winter. I think it's trying to communicate with you. It may react if you bark. Bark twice if it's a bit deaf. Really amaze me. You're quicker than I thought. Just goes to show, you can't judge a book by its cover. The fragment's heading towards the sanctuary. Don't let it out of your sight. don't suppose the Guardian of Winter told you anything. Ugh, you have to excuse it. It's always very tired. And, between you and me, a tad grouchy, too. The Guardian is so bad-tempered that even the animals don't enter into this forest. I don't want to rush you, little seed. But it's vital that you bring the Fragment of Winter back to the Sanctuary. Guardians may appear wise, but basically, they're very old. So old that they tend to talk rubbish. But luckily, they're here to protect the fragments. They just have to learn how to let go of them. In place. It's waiting for you. Move into the center. Go on. Don't be afraid. Okay. I'm going to have to separate you from the fox. The fragment may react violently during the merge process. I'll be as careful as I can, but it's still a tricky procedure. I think it would be best for the fox to get out of the way. So long since we've seen snow here. Now it's winter for good. Well, here's someone who sure hates ceremonies. You should possess the fox again before he escapes. Listen, little seed. There are four seasons, four guardians. If you merge with the other seasons, you can invoke them at any time. But to do that, we need the fragments. The second guardian lives in a swamp further to the west. I should warn you, this one doesn't like visitors. So keep nice and quiet. Where are you going? The lake isn't that way. Come back down and take the path to the left at the foot of the pines. Huh? It's that way. Straight ahead. This may surprise you, little seed, but I envy you. I too would like to run, feel the wind on my face, and the ice under my paws. But I can't, not until we've found all the fragments. We must have them to perform the ritual. The Ritual of the Seasons. That's what the Guardians call it. I don't know what it entails exactly, but I've often heard the Guardians talk about it. The Ritual of the Seasons can change the course of a life. If that's true, it means my life can be transformed, and yours too. I could leave the sanctuary at last, and you could... I don't know. All your dreams could come true. You must have some dreams. Beware, little seed. You're about to enter the territory of the Guardian of the Fall. It can be unpredictable. Watch out, it doesn't harm you and your fox. When you hear the whistling of the wind, the Guardian can't be far away. But be very careful. Thank you. It's okay. The Guardian of the Fall has finally gone back to sleep. You're safe now. Follow the fragment it gave you. It will know the way to the lake. impressed. You're pretty brainy for such a little seed. And you'll see, once you've absorbed this second fragment, you'll be even smarter. Colors, smells. It is truly my favorite season. We could enjoy this moment if only your fox would keep still. I don't think he likes us using him to do this, but he's the only animal we have available. We're only halfway there, so he'll have to put up with us for a while longer. Maybe you should try to reassure him. He likes you. That's something. I promised you, little seed. Now you have absorbed two seasons. You can invoke them at any time. Each season is unique and transforms everything around it. Don't hesitate to use the power of the seasons anywhere and as many times as you want. So, little seed, which region would you like to explore now? You're spoilt for choice. But, may I make a suggestion? You could use the power of the seasons to reach the entrance to this cave. But, it's just a suggestion. You can go anywhere you want.